Yesterday, Eli Lilly announced that it has submitted its request for an emergency authorization for its antibody therapy. The company saying it anticipated it could supply as many as 100,000 doses by the end of October and up to 1 million by next year. Eli Lilly is currently in phase 3 of its trial study, which is being conducted on 2,400 residents and staff at long-term care facilities.